I think. I don't really know. It'll pop up, but I'm gonna do a quick outfit of the day before I go to school. 7:08 a.m. This crop top is from Forever 21. My ripped black jeans are from PacSun, and I'm wearing my high top Converse. And yeah, I'll see you after school.
30 degrees. 30.
Hey guys, so it is currently 2:30. I had to stay after school, which is why I'm just now leaving, but I have to go to my mom's house because she's coming with me to go buy my she's coming with me to go buy my grandparents their Christmas gift because she knows like where the place is and I don't. So it's just easier if I take her with me. And yeah, so that's where I'm going now. And I still have to edit yesterday's vlog. I'm usually really good at editing them the night before they have to go up, but I was just like, I was really tired last night and I had a lot of homework and like Riverdale was on, so I did that instead. So when I got back from doing this, I have to go home and edit yesterday's vlog. And I still have some homework that I have to do, so I have to do that. And I also have to do a lot of college stuff because I need to find a list of colleges by like the beginning of next week. So just got home. I didn't film while I was at my mom's because, you know, I was just, you know, spending time with my family. But it is currently 5:54. I still have to edit yesterday's vlog and we're gonna go get dinner soon. How cute it is. We're gonna go get dinner soon and yeah, this is gonna be a really short vlog. I'm sorry. It's just one of those days where I literally do nothing. But I mean, last time I came up with filming a night routine. So maybe I'll come up with filming something like I did then. So I was going to time-lapse me editing yesterday's video, but I forgot and already finished editing it. So go watch that because it's done. Okay, it is the 7th. Yay. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go and shower now and I don't really know what I'm gonna do after. Hold on, I can't see. I'm mainly right now just watching YouTube videos just to get caught up because I didn't watch a lot yesterday because I was really busy. But I'm gonna be doing that for the rest of the night, so I don't know. We'll see.